Passengers on Polish railways' intercity lines will soon be travelling with new rolling stock. 30 new locomotives will soon be leaving the production lines in Nowy Sącz, southern Poland. The Griffin-type locomotives will be used on services throughout Poland at speeds of 160 km an hour. Company will modernise 121 locomotives for PKP Polish railways in the coming years. The value of the work is over 1.5 billion zlotys, or over 35 million euros.